We're back for part two of Dishonored 2 Definitive Edition. We're escaping Dunwall Prison. Okay, let's get...
Some kind of explosive to blast his way out. That doesn't happen by accident. Think he had help? Who'd know how to do that?
Bottle Street gang, maybe. Watch for booby traps. There'll be some down here by the look of it.
Good. If we're lucky, one of them will get Corvo.
You're afraid of him? He's Sir Conan. It's all merchants and whores down there.
Kids like you. Yep.
Thank you.
only supposed to load the bodies into carts headed to the flooded district?
Yeah, but screw that. That's too far. I don't want to catch the plague. You?
No.
Dunwall citizens, the assassin Corvo, responsible for the murder of our fair empress and the disappearance of Lady Emily, heir to the throne, has temporarily escaped state custody. Any evidence as to his whereabouts must be delivered to the City Watch at once.
won't get past me, sir.
Do you know who we're hunting here? Don't try to take him out alone.
But what if no one from the squad is around?
Then try to make a lot of noise when you die. Knock something over if you can.
Bastard.
Smells like a dead weeper in here.
Temporarily escaped state custody. Several brave officers of the state are dead.
Bravo! Over here! Quickly!
I'm Samuel, and I work for some good people who want very much to meet you. They said you'd come out here, but I could still hardly believe it. I'll take you to meet them. Just down the river from here. This is the Hound Pit's pub, closed for business. Half the district marked off is dead from the plague. We're right under the Lord Regent's nose, and he don't know a thing. Of course, if anyone finds out what we're up to, the Watch will break in with swords drawn. And now that you've escaped, the Lord Regent's going to be tearing the city apart. Take you up to meet Admiral Havelock and the rest of the Loyalists. The Admiral's a man to be reckoned with. If anyone can help you find that missing girl, Lady Emily, and clear your name, he can.
Corvo's unconscious again, though he's taken more punishment than in two men we brought in for interrogation. When he wakes, we'll start again. Having him sign the confession for her murder isn't critical, but it might be useful to us later. The assassination of an empress is not a trivial matter.
I expect they're hard at work in there. Best join them. They'll help you get whoever really killed the Empress.
So it's starting at last, Admiral. We've found our man. Even after 6 months in Cold Ridge Prison, he's...
We can continue this later, Lord Pendleton. The man of the hour is here. Corvo, I'm Admiral Havelock. A true servant of the Empire, like you. Until the Lord Regent purged those of us who wouldn't recognize his claim on the throne.
And I'm Lord Trevor Pendleton. I represent the nobility in our little group. But we all act as equals here at the Hound Pits pub.
This is a momentous occasion, Corvo. I'm going to come out with it. We've been building a coalition of loyalists, aimed at ending the Lord Regent's tyranny and restoring the throne.
At risk of execution, we're committed to finding young Lady Emily and seeing her crowned as Empress.
We've got big plans. But we can't do any of it without you. We need your skills, your ability in a fight. And in helping us, we're going to help you destroy the men who murdered the Empress.
Sorry. You must be exhausted. We can discuss this further after you've recovered. But before you retire, you should introduce yourself to Piero. He's challenging at times, but his industrious mind buys him that right.
Yes. Piero's as much an artist as a technician. He's going to be crafting the gear you'll need. Go talk to him, and then get some sleep. We can talk more when you've rested.
I'll be crafting your weapons and gear. All custom work. For you, I will create the tools of a master assassin. Happen now, the tank of whale oil's run out. Will you get a new tank from upstairs, please, while I hold this in place? Be careful. Oil's unstable. When it explodes, there's a terrible mess. Perfect. Now plug it in. Just get it neat. Perfect. Thank you, Corvo. Here, see? The assassin's mask. You're a wanted man, so everyone in the city knows your face. But this mask will mean terror to them. If you just hold still, the fit must be precise. There. Can you see normally? Send the lens out of alignment. There. Better now? I could create more for you. Upgrades for your gear, weapons, munitions. But our situation here is desperate. Scavenge the city for valuables, and I will resell them on the black market. That should give us the money to craft the things you need. Tell me what I can make for you.
Thank you.
must be exhausted. I advise that you get some sleep. Your life will get even more difficult soon. You should rest while you can. Sleep well.
Hello, Corvo. Your life has taken a turn, has it not? The Empress is dead. Her precious daughter Emily is lost somewhere in the city, and you will play a pivotal role in the days to come. For this, I have chosen you and drawn you into the void. I am the outsider, and this is my mark. There are forces in the world and beyond the world, great forces that men call magic. And now, these forces will serve your will. Use this newfound power, my gift to you. Come find me. days that follow, your trials will be great, Corvo. Seek the ancient runes bearing my mark in the lonely places of your world, and at shrines raised in my name. These runes will grant you powers beyond those of other men. To help you find these runes, I give you this, the heart of a living thing, molded by my hands. With this heart, you will hear many secrets, and it will guide you toward my runes, no matter how they may be hidden. Listen to the heart now, and find another rune. How you use what I have given you falls upon you, as it has to the others before you. And now I return you to your world, but know that I will be watching with great interest.
Should I clear space for Samuel then?
If you like, but he won't use it.
Why?
He can't sleep in regular beds anymore, or that's what he says. Says he was in the Navy too long. Can you believe it?
Oh.
That pile of wood out there? It's a hopple he built from an old rowboat. Where does Admiral Havelock find these people, I wonder?
Alright, so we're going to go ahead and stop that there. I ran a little longer than normal, but that's okay. I wanted to kind of show the outsider deal there. Anyway, thank you everyone for checking out the video. It's much appreciated. As always, catch you on the next episode.